And I will get the hand for now for introduce some other person. We can give me a presentation. Sit down fast, all as a woman, and you will take something home. No other person but Alice Nene Chase. Oh, great meeting my guy.
Okay, so I want to thank UMWO plenty. Thank you for waiting, give me the opportunity for come and do a presentation. As you say, Auntie Edna no write the presentation, but he asked me for talk on women and advocacy. On Monday, October 11, that the International Day of the Girl Child. And that Monday day, what do we talk about? That digital platforms. And we say, we girl picking them, not they get access to digital platforms. That means, say, we girl picking them, they not get access to mobile phones, then they not sabi how for use the internet. Then when they get the opportunity for use the internet, then they face with the good, the bad, and the ugly. And me, we don't they, na social media as a YouTuber, I know the bullying with me, don't suffer. At the middle net, 2-3 o'clock, then they call me for show me man private part. That then I suffer where you they suffer where you they na social media platforms. And then they say, now you they talk about woman, we they come for you. So all them bully then they, we get thinking that they suffer, the moment they get opportunity for go. And we don't hear how people that they far away they talk say that they can't marry, we get thinking them, let them send money for let them clear the marriage ring. Then they go and put the money, it's not like something. They take the money, go pay to the agent. Then later on they tell and say, Babuya you. So like the effects that day on social media and we got to give away now we don't talk about October 15th, then they call out Who Are Women Today? Who are women today? And I know so we always learn that with the exception of the one that we like low or we born a freedom. We all come out our rural communities, and not so. The theme today about women cultivating good food for all. Women cultivating good food for all. And we all know the good food the woman that they cultivate, not so. Then we find fine jacato, we find fine pepper, we find fine potato leaf, we find fine vegetables the way they eat. You know when they see man, they sell carrots and cabbage. Anybody don't see them? You know when they see man, they say jacato and pepper. But not that they don't know to they add value to the food that we eat. And we know all the challenges that we go with that, they know to so. Then they say we talk with some community people there. So the man said, we asked the woman what land ownership. He said, it's a big farm. He said, now you get the land. He said, no, now the man who I'm married to.
Bonamio. Bonamio. He said, but the land. So I asked her, I said, now you get the land.
He said, no, now my man gets the land. You get, if you get this man back today, you decide for go, you will continue for get access to that land. He said, no. So the man when he's done here and cut and pick, said, well, I don't want for him. So then he didn't get the land. So when he make me as woman, I don't for own the land, pastor give me the king. You didn't see? And so today, the way we talk, where can power my business, we they pull up our picking business. We pull the picking and consider the woman there because we don't see how woman they don't want picking, how they die like a pauper. We don't see woman they wake up picking, the way they don't work for the picking and say they don't work for the picking. The picking and they tell the mama, say, this is me, mama, and they're not clean. It ain't be any. We don't see that situation they need. And so when we talk about woman business, now we left for them, say, here and there picking there, we don't need the picking there. We talk about twisted. Okay? So we get for get the understanding that they, even in the advocacy, so we go understand. I just want to bring account to we normal say, we know they get this situation at the wrong time. We get them at a very good time where we don't talk, but we can't pick it then, and we who are women there. We remember when in Africa we get challenge. We get so many challenges. Walk along this road where they see half of the man they see their face twist. What is the problem? If you ask them, they get problem with money, they get problem with shelter, they get problem with movement, the problem them boku. So we get for the standby with woman then, particularly the one that we come up online, so that we go able for appreciate them. and tell them thank you for the good work that they do in terms of farming. I know say during the COVID lockdown, we still say we'll not be even get the kind of good things that we're supposed to get because of the entire street lockdown. And because the woman will not be moved the way they're supposed to move. Okay? So I just want to say that no more because then it's our way they get for the opportunity for letting we know where they go on and the women's world. Again, quite recently, President passed the Gender Empowerment of Women's Women's Equality Bill. We know what I'm not a bill, policy. Gender Empowerment of Women Equality. Gender Equality and Women Empowerment. And they're going to give you. Any of you don't hear me, but if you don't hear me, but I just put your hand on board. Okay. So, when you're not happy, we get president in support 100%. For them, we go get a bill, we go talk about the quota system. The quota system, now for them, we get seats in parliament, now for them, we get seats in our district council, and now for them, we get seats in appointing positions. We get positions the way elective, the one they vote for, and we get positions the way president and they nominate and appoint. So if we get this bill passed into parliament, automatically they will say whether they give ministerial position, we get 30%. Whether they give ambassadorial position, we get 30%. And of course, we all have not make the calculations for the elective positions then. Okay, so somebody say if anybody the way the facts against you, follow whatever that bill they will pass. For now, they say no target the quota, no target that bill day, then we put on a parliament to go get a big support. But now we realize say we can't pull women and command a position that we don't enjoy. So we get that as the underlying factor. In advocacy, we get from insight. Okay? Same for this city, this man we don't go there as member of parliament. Then now that city is up for women. You see the challenge we get from it? Ambassadorial position, they may not say 100% in a man. So now 30% is out for women. You know, most men will not get ambassadorial position anymore. So now the things that are where we think about. And when they do this, we will be going to Beijing. Let's say that they are small. But then when they go to Beijing, that'll be 1995. Not so, until yours. 1995 will be one of the biggest platforms that they go and talk, say, with the advanced women's rights. And 25 years after, now in Sierra Leone, they talk about the gender empowerment bill. So we know how we don't work a lot, so we don't work a long road. And I want to let United Methodist Women join that patrol. Right now, they're in our communities, then they reach out and they talk to the women for actualize that day. They don't say what we don't talk about that quota bill. You remember from where 50-50 begin? They don't talk to 150 people. They say, we're not going to possible, don't count on to 30%. And now, if we did some side, we said that they did a community meeting, they for lobbying the parliamentarians then. Because they did for person. If you did any side, when they invite you, go and add your voice. Because we all will benefit from them. Okay? Although then they talk say, if they're going to put you on, they say, go and put yourself down. You're not concerned any man if you're going to put you on, you're not. Now, we internal arrangement and we internal business. We don't understand it. Because most of the time that sword that they use against me. When we don't sit down and answer now, you will see the past, the lack of kind of and end with confusion. If we end with confusion, we don't concern no man. We confusion now, we confusion, and then we feel free from making confusion. Not so. Because the one that we say, we let dogs be like to back and bite. So dog that effect, you don't go back to them, not so. So if we say there and we deal with confusion, we no longer agree, we not concern no man. Let them agree there and let them move forward. Most of the time they use it, and we are giving a social women can talk now and they see them and they're like, not too old. It can really pay me. Yes, they pull myself down. Yes, we know they support myself as soon as they were in leadership. Yes, we get confusion by small thing, but again, we get so many compounded issues. You can imagine who my non-command are host, the Marilos, Yagba, they're picking express day, then you can't put them in a meeting like this way. Other women themselves don't go through the same thing. You don't go expect confusion. Because we have so many compounded issues then where they involve we as women. We get challenge of Magelos, challenge of Pekin, challenge of community, challenge of this, challenge of that. And we all that in the plane that you mind you can. Somebody just put you safe in the next. And the opportunity to get to the next for just tickly sweet. Let me vex for it in the way now we write. Anything we do, we know we vex for it. And then we ask for it. In fact, even within we host ourselves, we begin to say, and I'm only going to end up being the confusion. They say that they not get confusion. Hey, once for me, I don't want to know, I don't say that they don't go answer. Where that then I just passive member that it goes most of the time. Now, here in the beginning, now that they sit down, now that they follow, now that they grab, now that they confess, now that they this, now that they that. Then we keep hanging on our cheap bubble and then they didn't find out about it. Then we begin and not go afraid for say, now mommy, I ain't got with confusion. So even inside the host, we get challenged here, okay, God, we drive it life. We begin and say, but we begin to say, so we go talk at some other time. Okay? So that's some of the issues that I want to follow, we look at. Before we go into the thing way, we want to discuss my asset today. First of all, I want to let somebody tell me, what is an advocacy? We always talk about for advocate. We need for do advocacy. What is our understanding of the word advocacy? Talk anything where you understand no more.
For talk for something.
Auntie Casey? And we get leaders the way that the mouthpiece will always make sure say, We stand together for what we believe in. Not so? And in some movements today, we can even get things away, we can chant. For example, we don't chant, I have to say, church, you know, your man? Seek peace. So we get them, we slow down and they will, we can chant. And if you they follow the news, or if they follow movement, you see, say, they can get their chanting, they know to so. That they are born, they are a good one. You can see that the numbers do suicide bombings or that they talk to the body, they all go now, they chant, they go forward. We don't see a party, you know, so.
Okay, then the other part say, we get for influence the outcome. We they influence outcome, and we they influence policies. So, when we they go conference, like before we talk, when we they go conference, annual conference, we know it's make them put we, they make we leaders and we delegate. We know why let's make we be delegate, let's make them make we delegate for go to conference. Yes?
The delegates that will make decision for me independent.
The delegates that
make decision for me independent. Anybody there, any other one?
As the church, we all know the goal. The delegates there, and then we go talk for me. Which we want to make it happen in the conference. We know where we talk, and we all know where we talk. But the delegates there, and then you know that.
Okay, so
the delegates' business, now from which level it can begin?
Right from
the local churches. Where they're going to cancel. Now, actually, the church now cancel, will they decide who that they go to conference. Now other churches then outside they can decide.
I
remember I say, well, be the muscle man, we can go accommodationally.
No, at the same
time. Okay, now council, now they decide. Yes. And when we then are council, then they take their decision and day. Why did they do that day? Because Pastor Peter just appoint anybody and go. So why did they do that day?
Because inside council, they do all the presentation. Yes, ma'am.
Because inside council, they let all the presentation of the organizations there.
Okay. So for example,
if they say three people then, we they decide na council who that for go. And you as my decision they take three man.
No.
Or you go decide it's not they take five man.
No.
You they see all man they push for the instead be delegate. You tell your adults they say, so we want youth boys. Woman then, so we want woman then. Because something like that, the three people that will be pastor in our church are three men. And are three delegates, three male delegates that way. And then they give me three from we. So if we don't get three man delegates for clergy, the other three, we say consumer, they will for influencer. Now for that, whether they do election at church, whether they nominate you, say, I like to nominate Alice James as council chair. Then you say, I decline. So then they can ask me. Because I'm one of the biggest influencing positions at the church. When they say, I like to nominate Nancy Kander as lay leader, I decline. I'm not going to get them, I'm not going to able. But when I go to conference and then take decision, then you vex. You know not going to vex you. Because you get for influence outcome. You can imagine. We left that selection of delegates. Now we look at churches and so we pastor. We get three men, we get the council leader, the council chairman a man, the male leader and a man. Then you the young adults and they say, me don't want me, they're picking that for cook, and that man don't allow me. Then the young adults president na man. Also 6 men go so. Then we go vote for bishop. We don't get no say in the decision making. Woman and other day. You know what they mean for we? We don't ever influence any outcome. Then another day they bring the confusion of our guys and our women together and then they prioritize women. Then they talk about women. Well, we not prioritize wisdom. Sometimes they get crash. That's when they call an advocacy. Some people they always suppose when you say this position, yeah, woman go get her. And we go able get power for get her. You for ensure you get it. And make way for them to be involved in that process because you get for influence the outcome. So when you talk, you're not mixed with politics, I'm not mixed with this, you get for mix. Because life and politics. If you get to begin,
yourself where you get so difficult. You get your own kind of mama. Hey, mama, you look good. Mama, you fine. Mama, you don't eat. Mama, you don't eat. That's politics. That's very, very. So it will therefore be very politically thinking, be politically minded in things the way we do. Because we're not going to be able to influence decisions or outcomes if we're not there inside the mix. Me, anytime I'm there, inside the mix. I did talk. I didn't say to you motto. It like it don't make sense. But again, as soon as they're not for the talk, then they talk to this talk, it don't make sense. So you get for the talk sense. You get for the talk sense at all times. Because not you don't need for go school for talk on church management. You don't need to forget what say they call MBA for know how to manage people there. Just experience in a life. For not the way you put fast and cardiac to because they're always the big palabra, they don't know who work. You need to learn an abu. When you put Peter in and cardiac to, they're not gonna work. Because of the kind of personality they will get. But if you put Mohammed and Peter, you will see how they're able for work. They understand it and they all will for able for get her. Some of women's organizations they go down because we know say the people that work for elect as president, because of the one or two issues that are against them, we know they nominate them, we know they vote for them, and they know they campaign. So then they become advocate. You don't forget mind for talk. Mind for ask questions the way nobody know one for act. And that therefore, me and mother's pussy, me are quiet, and me and only people pussy can say, and no one let them feel safe. Because me and no mix man palava. This age I don't reach. I want for all kinds. We don't play jump back. And if we want for move from the level where we did to another level, we don't forget mind. We don't forget audacity.
So why we feel so we for advocates? I went along with you. So why do you feel so for advocates? Why we feel so we for the advocates? Where to make you an advocate? Talk where to make you an advocate.
Me na advocate. I want for let people that don't forsake and know me right.
Yes. Anybody? Yes.
Me na advocate. I want let things and go fine. Then they go fine one. Let me make an advocate.
Anybody?
Yes.
I advocate so they can effect change in the community, the country, and the church.
Me na advocate. I want to talk for me, self, and the country that will not get the opportunity to cut in action for talk. I advocate for me.
Then me na advocate because I want for make women then talk, make them be protected against them, customs and traditions and where they keep them being. Because we women, the up country, a lot of them don't know plenty things. And because of this, they know they get given the right, and just they treat them how they want. Even so, the Lord and self waiting for protect them, they don't know, or if they know self, the system not they dream, make them Lord and they touch them, let it work for them. Before that, they still they keep them here because they want let them just go, they work without them not getting no benefits and no voice. Thank you.
Me na advocate for level fit for advantage and any tradition business okay say for culture this for happy this for happy then we really fit for the right as women.
Me na advocate because the man them the Lord and over we woman is so as human as we say we all need for any sight of God.
Me na advocate for the better one than bride.
Men are advocate, especially in the area of health, because when they come out and they go to hospital, they don't get power for them to take decision for them. Like when some people born, and if the people are there, they say like 6 months, 7 months, 8 months, and then they circumcise them. When you ask them, they say the man only. So are they advocates for that area?
Me na advocate because not all man good is right.
Me na advocate for we begin the only in our school, when the man and the rape them, when they stop.
Okay, so I just want to go through, I don't say half of you are an advocate. Just like a minute. Where is that to happen in our me an advocate because I want to know we end all forms of violence against women. Me an advocate because I want to let women talk there at the table, any side where they talk. Me an advocate because I believe say I for promote becoming woman then, give them the voice and showcase them for say we self self who get ability inside where other people there for nobody. Now that didn't make me advocate and I know we learned.
But in advocacy, you work for plan O. If you not plan, it will backfire. It will backfire. And the backfire, let me come off our way.
Now between we say, when I get for plan, you get for camp meetings, planning meetings, strategy, and all that. When I get for deal with the things, then one after the other. Until when I deal with the one after the other, when I put my place together, when I not go be successful. So I just want for NTA for say, in as much as we all now advocate, me the one main issue, we will get diverse opinions. Some people that they advocate for, some people that they advocate against. So we therefore be sensitive for that. But we all know it's not the right thing, you know, so you therefore be aware. And you get people that way, and when they're against, then they get against in a convincing manner. In a convincing manner. And then they defend that. But we know say if everybody treated equally, the world will be a better place and we all will enjoy. So I wish you all a pleasant day as we continue with it. And I hope say we will continue for the land.
And I want to talk, I know we talk about advertising in China. I can say that I always say this too. I know to say people that they look at and people that they talk there. If you go to YouTube, in name Chat with Nene Alice. And we deal with topical issues then. So do you understand? Just go, click where you click it, they can go straight to YouTube and you go subscribe, like, and make your comments. You can for make your comments like the YouTube page, but I notice the people that they send the comments to me directly. So do you understand? When you look at, make it and say you don't look at. Just leave comments there, they don't say you don't look at. And just there and thumbs up, and if you're not subscribed, you are subscribed. Thank you very much.